announcement from the Ministry of Homeland Protection. This message is directed to the Golden Path. Why must you continue this useless struggle? Do you not realize that your efforts are costing lives? The killing can stop. All you have to do is surrender. Cease your aggression, and Pagan Min will usher in...
Her little get-togethers in. And I'm using the word get-togethers very lightly. There's not jiving served here. There's some crazy shit going down. I'm not an open-minded guy. After all, I do host a free radio program to you guys, okay? Is it me? Am I just a square? But I've never understood people who are into the weird stuff. I think sex is fun. I am very grateful for it. I do the deed. I say thank you. And I keep it moving. But if you are all about sticking your hard disk into some girl's floppy drive and then pulling out the nipple clamps and whips, that's just too far for me, okay? I bruise way too easy for that shit. I mean, remember one time, I was with this girl, she was into some crazy S&M shit. She was like, fuck me. But then she started punching me and she was like, fuck you. And I was like, oh my god, this is my Vietnam. What's happening here? I don't know how to make sense of this whole thing. Look, I'm a basic guy. I'm a simple guy. I like vanilla ice cream and I like three positions.
Upstairs!
It's Rabir Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita, fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding a gun. This is my opinion. I'm saying it right here, right now. But here's a little fun fact about Amita. I mean, I've been doing some digging around. Word is, she's an aspiring drug dealer. And I'm not going to judge. I'm not a narc. I partake in the local herb. I'll smoke one with you, but I don't beat. That's not for me, okay? Amita, on the other hand, setting yourself up to on kingpin. That'd be pretty hard if you think about it. I mean, most kingpins are just fat men who are out of shape, who just have minions do the dealing for them. But she wants to be the full boss, and I'm okay with that. I actually like a woman that's in control. That's kind of hot to me. And if she has her way, Girat will make Colombia look like the corner drugstore. And I could be down with that. I could see me getting out of the corner jeans, toting a Lucy and telling people to say hello to her little friend while snorting coke off a mist. Radio Freak Girat, it's Rabir Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita, fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding a gun. This is my opinion about Amita. I mean, I've been doing some digging around. Word is, she's an aspiring drug dealer. And I'm not going to judge. I'm not a narc. I partake in the local herb.
Nothing. I know someone is out there.
Who is this?
No time to explain. Meet me at my studio post haste.
How are you doing, Ajay? Perhaps Pagan is using to tear the families of Kirat apart. Because he never felt he truly had himself.
I have known many people who have relatives.
you come to save me? Some of the people in my village, the army forced them to become prostitutes. Men, women, the army doesn't care. You have... Stop the soldiers from taking more!
I'll save them.